your Doppler 10 weather forecast.
Well, yesterday we were talking about the potential of a record low this morning, and we did hit it. We hit 69, and that broke the record of 70 from 1976. This afternoon, though, not too hot out there. We made it to 91, a little bit below average, and with the low humidity, it turned out to be a gorgeous day out there in the coastal bend, as we have it right now, with lots of blue sky, 89 degrees in Corpus Christi. The humidity is a little bit higher today, but still pleasant out there. The dew point at 65 and a light breeze blowing, as temperatures right now at the coastline are in the mid to upper 80s, from 85 Rockport right now to 88 at the Naval Air Station and 90 at Robstown. As we look at our wind speeds, we'll see those winds are under 15 miles an hour across the area coming in from the east, and those will pick up a bit the next couple of days. Here is a look at the wind forecast, and Sunday looks like the windiest day of the weekend as those southeast winds with the onshore flow return, and they'll be gusty Sunday as we'll see breezy conditions through the weekend. Low tonight, then, not quite as cool as last night, but we'll take it. Not a bad night at all. We drop down into the upper 60s inland and at the coastline in the upper 70s tonight. Corpus Christi at 73 degrees by morning and 71 at Mathis, 69 at Alice. And then tomorrow, not a bad Friday, but a little more humid. And as we look at the temperatures, we'll see that they will be climbing as we make it to 87 by 11, lower 90s tomorrow afternoon. And the heat index is back with the humidity, and it is going to feel a little hotter than the actual temperature tomorrow as that humidity starts to creep up a little bit, with the heat index closing in on 100 by 3 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. And high temperatures, nothing unusual here for July. Take a look, upper 80s coastside and into the mid 90s inland, and a partly cloudy sky. Now, there is a very small chance at the coast tomorrow we could have an isolated shower, but that chance is low. Most of the area is going to end up dry. And at the beaches, we're looking at a partly cloudy sky and temperatures reaching the upper 80s and a 3-foot wave for tomorrow. We have that front that came through here two nights ago. Remember, we were watching that line of showers and thunderstorms move through with that front. Well, it's to the south of us now, and it has stalled out. Now what's going to happen, it's going to turn back to the north as a warm front. And as this starts to move back at us, the moisture increases and we'll get a slight chance of rain. That better chance is Saturday. Let me show you with Future Track. In fact, here's Future Tracker. Tomorrow morning, you'll notice we're dry. But as I mentioned, there is an isolated shower chance tomorrow, but mainly at the beaches, because most of it's going to stay off into the Gulf waters, although one or two could actually swipe the coast tomorrow. It doesn't look like much rain, if any, for Friday. But you'll notice the difference as we get into Saturday and that warm front starts to lift northward. Saturday morning, a couple small isolated showers are possible. And then as we get into the afternoon, you can see widely scattered. So it's going to be very hit and miss and not much rain. But Saturday's our better shot at seeing anything in the area. And then Sunday, just an isolated rain chance. Temperatures this weekend will be the hottest Sunday, and that wind picks up this weekend. It'll be quite breezy Saturday and windy Sunday as we get back to normal with our onshore flow. Here is your 7-day forecast brought to you by AutoNation's Super Zero event. Get new cars and trucks with absolutely zero due at signing. Visit AutoNation.com. So temperatures over the next couple of days, well, they stay in the lower 90s tomorrow, starting to creep up again Sunday. The wind picks up, so does the humidity, and that means nights will warm to near 80 degrees, upper 70s to near 80 for nights, and days reaching into the mid 90s, heating up a little more by the middle of next week.